from your name and surname, and how long you are here in Pirotin. What is your impressions and impressions of your football players here in Pirotin?
Yeah, my name is Zelun Lee. You can also call me William. I was here in February, so I was one of the two management team who came here to investigate if this is a suitable place for us to send the players here to train. And by far, it's working out perfectly fine. Those six Hebei players have been staying here for more than 3 weeks, and the accommodation, the food, the people are satisfying. We feel welcome here in total, and the matches they have been having against the local teams were strong enough for them. So in the long term, we were hoping this could work even longer, not just for one period, but for many, many years.
Do you have plans to bring another more footballer?
Yes, footballers of course, here? Of course. This is only phase one. If this works out and the club is satisfied, then more and more will come, and more often.
Okay. And tell me just one more question.
Sure.
Just one more answer. What brings you here in Pirot?
We are here to investigate, looking for a city to which we can send our players here to train during their, out of game times, you know.
Mm-hmm. And is this a potential camp for Chinese footballers?
Yes, of course, it is.
You've been all over the Serbia. In which cities you've been, and what is your conclusion after this tour to Serbia?
Well, first we arrived in Belgrade, and we looked into some local clubs over there, and then we went north to Novi Sad, then south to Niš, and here, and I think 6 cities and more than 10 clubs. In conclusion, we believe Pirot and this club is the ideal one for us. So we made a contract with them and sent our players here.
These coaches illustrating that the players are not supposed to commit too many fouls, but here in Serbia, people actually need to do that, because if you don't get into too much physical contact, the opponents will also do that, and that makes you lose some advantage. And here, our players are starting to feel the pressure of the physical contact, and they are starting to get used to this. And when they go back home, they are going to be much stronger, and they will be like beasts to the other Chinese players domestically, and that makes them stronger.
Yeah, thank you. Now you're friends. Tell me how is his name and last name?
He's Steven, last name is Yang.
Okay, tell me something about your impression about Pirot and about club Radnički.
在皮罗特这个城市，这个城市非常的优美，然后人民非常友善，走到大街上，每个人都会和你打招呼什么的，然后在俱乐部里面，俱乐部工作人员也好，球队工作人员也好，然后队友什么也好，都非常的友善，然后每回见面打招呼，然后对抗非常激烈，然后这是中国球员所缺乏的，然后我们可以在这里学到欧洲球员的一些身体对抗什么的，这对我们会国发展非常有帮助。
First of all, he actually thinks this is a nice city, it's beautiful. We've got nice hills and lake around the city, which is nice. And the most important thing of all to the players is that they feel welcomed by all its people, including the employees from the club and the players from the club. They greet each other all the time, and they're having good time together. From what he can say is that he has been experiencing a lot of physical contact, which is actually good for them, because they are starting to realize its importance, and by the time they get back, they are hoping to be stronger when it comes to the physical contact, and they are actually thinking this is European style of playing football is exactly what we need back in China, because we don't do that yet.